When looking at images in MaxIm, you will notice a set of data in the lower corner of the window. The information displayed includes the dimensions of the image, the current zoom level, and the pixel intensity and coordinates at your mouse's current location in the image. If two objects or points in an image are roughly the same distance from the observer, then we can determine the pixel distance between these two points through a simple application of the Pythagorean theorem.